Cristobals and Cross Plains met twice last season. The first time in week four where the Cougars handed the Buffaloes their first loss of the season. The second was in the bi-district round of playoffs where Cristobal won again, ending Cross Plains season and picking up their first 11-man playoff win in school history in the process. The Cougars' two wins were combined by 7 total points. And with the Buffaloes seeking revenge, tonight's matchup between the two undefeated teams had the potential to be a good one. Let's go out to Cross Plains. Pick it up in the first quarter. Braden Wilcox, his throw is off of his receiver. It's picked off. That drive would end up in a Cross Plains touchdown. They're out to an early 7-0 lead. But, hey, it's Braden Wilcox, and he would respond in a big way. 40-yard touchdown, shoots off like a bullet down the sideline. They didn't get the 2-point conversion, so it's just 7-6, but that didn't matter. Wilcox again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. He goes into the end zone. That's how many tackles he broke just there. This kid is an athlete. You need to keep your eye on him if you love high school football. And they would go on to beat the Buffaloes again, the final this time, 26-14.